All right, on to, oh, yes.
Nourishment.
Did you get one for yourself? Steps are just always a little too wide for me. We are knocking it out of the park with this nutritional hiking snacks. Look at that. Unsweetened. That's all.
Delicious.
Get that angle. Can you see anything better? I triple dog dare you to not. There's so many of these little offshoots. Oh, here's the water. That make you all nervous? This is why we only go hiking in Iowa and not, you know, actual mountains where I can actually hurt myself. So, this is the Devil's Backbone that the state park is named after.
look at that.
Oh yeah, it does look like bone, doesn't it? Ooh, that water looks so pretty. Do it. I know you want to.
No, I'm afraid of me.
Well, that's better than that one. Oh wow, that's super pretty. Good fun. This trail is not really much of a trail. Oh, did it? This doesn't feel like a trail at all. Trash! Be careful right here, Marky. Yeah. Are we on the trail? no, we just got to the bottom of that mint squeeze. Or, no, that's Wildcat. Bottom of the Devil's Backbone. Oh, I thought we were already off the trail. Okay, huh. We are lost. Lost people. Give you? Give you? Ooh, go in there. Really bad, and there's no door. Okay. Lead the way, Marky. Oh, you brought your flashlight. Well, hot dang. Oh my gosh, you brought me a flashlight. This is exciting. Thanks, bud. Woo-hoo. Scan. Other way. There you go. Oh, that's pretty cool. Not really like any grass or anything. The top of the cave. Abort mission.
Well, this almost like you almost went off the side of the hill.
I did. I slid up there, and I almost went down there. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Mom, stop watching.
You started sliding in your body, kind of stuff.
Oh, absolute party foul, my friend. Well, that is certainly one way to end this trip.
On that note, let's go get some food.
Thanks, Dr. Marky. Backbone State Park.
Good times. When you're lucky, I didn't hit you with the...
No, I would have told you no. That's a no.
That's a no from me, dog.